I like to clean it up anyway.
Some of those small holes are pretty damn deep. It's surprising.
I think that's wrong. I think you're right, Mike. They go the other way.
Well, the thing is they probably have them wrong.
I'm just kidding.
Oh.
Just jerking the chain.
No, right.
You see, there's an attached red one right there.
Just checking. As long as you know which end is up.
Well, Steve said he was charging me for how much time I spent on the runway.
Well, yeah.
So I shortened it.
You're wearing out the runway. Hey, the strobes look fantastic.
Time remaining 5 minutes.
They really show up. They made them for a couple of years after that, but they made them more than all terrain down in kind of 4x4. But yeah, that's the 2001.
And that's the old wagon.
I love that. That's why I keep it going. Yeah.
And how many miles do you have on it?
I saw it. Beautiful, Jim. Nice job.
Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Time expired.
The great thing about these easy lights is you just Velcro them on and you can put on any plane. I've seen people put them on their jets.